fast and cheap smartphone app for COVID-19 and flu detection. Many research groups are now exploring current technologies to create faster testing kits for COVID-19, one of which is developed by scientists at the University of California, Santa Barbara. Their version uses a smartphone to identify COVID-19 and influenza. COVID-19 and influenza have several things in common. Both are caused by viruses and primarily attack the respiratory system. The diseases are very contagious as well. On top of that, the viruses have multiple strains. While COVID has variants like Delta and Omicron, influenza boasts four types: A, B, C, and D. Influenza A and B types are usually the culprits behind seasonal flu. Published in the journal JAMA Network Open, UC Santa Barbara scientists presented their newly developed smartphone-based test. Nearly half the world's population has a smartphone, and we believe that this holds exciting potential to provide fair and equal access to precision diagnostic medicine, said lead author Michael Mahan. The whole project is a collaboration between UCSB and Santa Barbara Cottage Hospital. The main goal is to make a rapid, low-cost testing against COVID that can be used by almost every healthcare provider around the world. So how does it work? The core of the kit is a smartphone's camera. It is responsible for measuring the chemical reaction in a sample. This process includes the path to diagnosis, which takes around 25 minutes to complete. That's fast compared to expensive COVID diagnostic techniques. The other notable parts are a hot plate and LED lights. For the process, the team termed it Smart Lamp, where a small volume of saliva is collected and analyzed by the smartphone app. The camera takes the visual details from the hot plate. The process itself is based on lab tests, having similar sensitivity and accuracy as PCR tests. However, lamb tests tend to produce faster results at a fraction of the cost of PCR tests. Plus, lamb tests take place at constant temperatures, a big deal for point-of-care and home testing. Besides being quick and cost-effective, the new test can detect and differentiate COVID-19 and influenza. This part is vital because these diseases have identical symptoms. Having a single test for both diseases can help doctors know which is which. So how much is this test kit? The team said that the lab kit can be produced for less than $100. A single test can be run for less than $7, cheaper than $10 to $20 per rapid antigen test, or $100 to $150 per PCR test. The app is free and initially developed for Android OS, and is now available for download at the Google Play Store. What do you think of this smartphone test for COVID-19 and influenza? Will it work in the real world? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.